It is a match between dog and man.
I just want to give him a good home and the nice, easygoing life that he's probably deserved from the start.
It is a feel-good story for York Police Officer Matthew Tamanofsky, his fiance, and the entire police department. Tamanofsky was there the night Chance was beaten. He knew then he wanted to give the dog a forever home.
It's pretty remarkable, and how he's come back so fast, just seeing how rough a shape he was in that night.
After weeks on the mend, Chance is going home with the officer to start a new life. But the animal cruelty case is still active. Police have yet to charge anyone. Police say they know who beat the dog, but they still need more evidence.
They're close. You know, they definitely, they're on the right track and they're close, but we're not quite there yet.
Officer Tamanofsky is looking forward to giving Chance a better life.
Chance deserves justice, and we'll leave it at that.